1927, and every night is New Year's Eve as America drinks an illegal toast to Coolidge prosperity and shouts, "Let's make whoopee! Let's get hot!"